feel honored, of course, at first. And it's a huge commitment, and it's not a typical commitment one would have with an art institution.
Deutsche Bank for the last 3 years has revived the tradition of selecting an artist of the year. We started with Mangeshi Mutu, an African woman living in New York. Our second recipient was Ito Barada, an African-Moroccan woman living in Tangier. And we're very pleased to announce today Roman Ondák from Bratislava as our new Artist of the Year, and please applaud him.
Is from the last year. I made it in Naples for the first time. It's a kind of intervention which is in the simplicity of its action disturbing people or visitors to the exhibition whether this could be considered as an art piece or not. And it looks like this curtain was caught by accident, of course. So this is something what is an error in the system. And I hope it's a positive error for thoughts. It's not an error which is stopping the process of thinking, but it's more an error which can open your imagination.
We are all very happy that we could take the decision on Roman's work, and we are very, very sure that he will stay as a very influential artist for a very, very long time.